people of the little Italian city of Gubbio are understandably very proud of their beautiful home. Then one night a shadow comes out of the nearby woods and prowls the streets. In the morning, the people of Gubbio find a mangled and gnawed dead body. This happens again and again. Finally, an old woman says that she's seen a wolf on the streets at night. The terrified people decide to ask a holy man who has a reputation for being able to talk to animals for his help. They send a delegation to get Saint Francis. They have very specific ideas on what Saint Francis should tell the wolf. First, he should preach to him and remind him to obey the commandment against killing and to follow Christ's commandment about loving God and neighbors. And then, just in case, since a wolf is, after all, a wolf, he should tell the wolf to move someplace else. Francis goes into the forest to meet the strange shadow, addressing it as Brother Wolf. Then he returns to the town square. "My good people of Gubbio, the answer is very simple. You must feed your wolf." The people are furious, especially with the suggestion that this uninvited beast in their midst is somehow to be regarded as their wolf. But they do feed it, and the killing stops. John Shea, Starlight.